What the hell is your delay, Captain?
We're waiting, sir.
Waiting for what?
Private Doss.
Who the hell is Private Doss?
I always dreamed about being a doctor, but didn't get much school. I can't stay here while all them go fight for me.
This is a personal gift from the United States government designed to bring death to the enemy.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
You don't kill.
No, sir.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in war.
Private Doss does not believe in violence. Do not look to him to save you on the battlefield.
I don't think this is a question of religion. I think this is cowardice.
I fell in love with you because you weren't like anyone else. You're saying you could go to prison.
But I don't know how I'm going to live with myself if I don't stay true to what I believe. With the world so set on tearing itself apart, doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself.
I'm going to get you home.
There's something you gotta see.
Who did this?
That's the card.
We have to go back up tomorrow. And they're not gonna go up there without you. Help me.
You don't have to trust me.
You better come home to me.
Please, Lord, help me get one more. Help me get one more.
I got a military-age male on a cell phone watching the convoy, over.
If you think he's reporting troop movement, you have a green light. Your call, over.
Maybe he's just calling his old lady.
He stepped off. Hold on, I got a woman and a kid 200 yards out moving towards the convoy. Her arms aren't swinging. She's carrying something. Yeah, she's got a grenade. She's got an RKG Russian grenade. She's saying to the kid.
You say a woman and a kid?
You got eyes on this? Can you confirm?
Negative. Your call.
They fry you if you're wrong.
Taking me to school again?
Uh-huh. And picking you up.
Daddy.
Two planes have crashed into the World Trade Center, and an apparent terrorist attack.
What is that, part of some drill?
Ain't no drill.
19 men attacked our country. The 12 of you will be the first ones to fight back.
How do you love your family and leave them to go to war? Every step we take is going to be on a minefield from 100 different wars.
If we don't take that city, World Trade Center is just the beginning.
We're teaming up with the general of the Northern Alliance that we know nothing about. General,
you show me exactly where we're going.
Over the mountains. We take horses.
All right, who's ridden before? Anyone?
Summer camp when I was 9.
Spring break, but I was pretty hammered.
Does it have a name? The name?
Great, this will be fun.
We're outnumbered. 50,000 Taliban Al-Qaeda fighters. We're on our own.
I can't order anyone to do this.
You want to surrender?
Keep your finger on the trigger.
Stay there.
Oh, God.
Well, I won't back down.
There's no playbook here. We have to write it ourselves.
No, I won't back down.
I ain't losing one man on this team.
You could stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down.
We're fighting with horsemen against tanks.
Weapon in history is this.
There ain't no easy way out.
If you die, that's a letter you and your wife are gonna wish you wrote.
Hey. I made her a promise. I'm coming home.
Won't back down.
12 Strong, the declassified true story of the horse soldier.
Blake, pick a man, bring your kit.
I hoped today might be a good day. Hope is a dangerous thing.
You have a brother in the 2nd Battalion?
Yes, sir.
They're walking into a trap. Your orders are to deliver a message calling off tomorrow morning's attack. If you fail, it will be a massacre.
Let's talk about this for a minute.
Why? We've got orders to cross here.
That is the German front line.
Hold back!
There is only one way this ends. Last man standing.
I'm going down.
To keep moving! Come on!
I'm going there, no more tomorrow.
We can't possibly make it that way, man! You bloody insane!
If you don't get there in time, we will lose 1,600 men. Your brother among them. Good luck. Miles away.
Air escort to Greyhound. You will now be out of range of air cover for the next 5 days. How many crossings does this make?
This is my first.
I got some.
Most likely a U-boat.
He's trying to slip under us!
Fire!
We have a kill.
Distress rocket, sir.
We have hits directly on the convoy.
A wolf pack's haunting us.
U-boat, starboard bound!
We've lost 7 ships and 50 souls.
What you did yesterday got us to today.
It's not enough.
Disappeared, sir.
Here they come.
What are we gonna do?
We'll bring hell down from on high.
situation in the Pacific is far worse than reported.
Pearl Harbor is the greatest intelligence failure in American history.
Present! Fire!
The Japanese are planning something bigger.
So what's the target?
We believe it's Midway.
Washington disagrees.
Washington is wrong.
Today we're gonna be underdogs. Today we prove the American Navy isn't a joke.
The enemy tanks have stopped.
Why?
Why waste precious tanks when they can pick us off from the air like fish in a barrel?
There are 400,000 men on this beach.
Where are we going?
I was afraid you were dead. Where's the rest of Third Platoon? We're it. Sergeant Collier, I'm your new assistant driver.
Tank school? That's home.
I've never even seen the inside of a tank.
You will. I started this war killing Germans in Africa. Now I'm killing Germans in Germany. Been with these fine gentlemen for years.
These troops get by you. We're all dead in the water. All we got is you.
I won't ask you to do anything I haven't done myself. Comm check.
Photo check.
Security check.
Bot check.
Level check.
Peaceful. History is violent.
Battle stations.
Admiral, the Tampa Bay's gone missing just above the Kola Peninsula.
Sir, we've got a shootout under the ice.
I told Six Fleet you want a hunter killer.
We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before.
Submerge the ship.
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh, my God.
It's a coup.
We're dealing with a single rogue minister.
What if we could free President Zakharin?
We rescue the Russian president.
We need eyes and ears on the ground.
Captain, waiting your orders.
We're going in with four of our boys and get one Russian president. We need a local navigator.
I risked my men. I risked my ship.
Because it was the right thing to do. This is about our future.
If we don't pull this off,
go, go, go!
It's gonna be World War III.
You will be court-martialed.
Then it's my job
to keep you alive long enough so you can testify.
Torpedoes in the water!
Ship ready!
Solution ready!
Weapon ready!
5 seconds, sir.
Fire!
I'm a good follower, sir.
I will always protect you because you are my son. And a son always protects a father. My men, you will remember me. You are my family. Are you ready to fight? Only taking the brave.
Yes, sir!
Victory?
Yes, sir!
Victory?
Yes, sir!
Seize it!